Respected viewers, Assalamu Alaikum. My video is on Atharvakar Azim, producer, director, current affairs, PTV, and former senior vice president, Hum Network, passed away in Karachi. Atharvakar Azim died of cardiac arrest in Karachi. Atharvakar Azim was also director, current affairs, and channel manager, Karachi Center at PTV. Atharvakar Azim produced the historic Sharjah match in which Javed Miazad scored a historic six against India. Atharvakar Azim has produced numerous sports in Pakistan, including cricket, hockey, and squash. He also covered the 1987 World Cup. Atharvakar Azim was an excellent vice actor. Atharvakar Azim's professional career spans more than 50 years. He was one of the founding members of Hum Network. But also involved, Athar Azim was the son of Professor Sayyid Vakar Azim and the younger brother of former MDP TV and senior vice president Hum Network, Akhtar Vakar Azim. He is survived by his son. Athar Vakar Azim was married to famous TV producer Shiri Azim, who produced famous dramas like Ankahi. Well wishes all the viewers. Goodbye.